1T9 for the D9, we back up in this joint. You know what time it is to capitalize on the time. Yeah. I want everybody to give up some love to their family today. Show love to what it is, cause you never know when somebody gonna disappear from your presence and not be there physically for you. And those emotional state of minds, you wanna have that cause you don't wanna have a reunion. But I still look fresh though, get myself dressed and mama say I can't wear those. First funeral I remember, Aunt Sylvia. Little time later from that, great grandpa. Family come first, at times I can't stand y'all. How we get better is more than sticking together. Building an empire and building on different levels. Troop between us while the machine is keeping that cheddar built. Uncle Kenny was like my father when my dad was in jail. Auntie Kim was like my mother when my mom was at work. Bet my mama thought I was a good kid till I showed her hell. Thought my daddy was a good father till he showed me well. When I was little, we used to find a route to Cali nerdy. Have you eaten pomegranates right after grandma buried? Probably 1998, I was used to them. Went to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 funeral reunions. But I still look fresh though. New pair of Stacey Adams with the shell toes. About to catch up with Mikey, look my hair long. Mostly Crip Cuzzos, JoJo, he a blood though. On my mom's side, I'm barely seeing my famo. On my dad's side, we y'all chasing a Lambo. Checking new chicken when really it's just a ham bone. Gee whiz, when is this brand gonna find a scarecrow? Growing up, by people classified as criminals. Innocent children born in the world that's guilty to them. Conducted by the system, doing what we doing. If I wanna talk to my dad, then I gotta write a letter to him. I love my family cause they never show facade. Showing up to the altar in the YT, you know that's baby vibe. Hit the liquor right before we talk to God. In the book it say come as I am, so I ain't gon' show you who I'm not. You know I'm just thankful I'm able to call my immediate family right now. My mom, my dad, my grandma, my cousins, they all still alive, you feel me? So I'ma just give love to the ones who came before us. R.I.P. Aunt Sylvia, Betty Jean, Grandpa Robert, Big Robert, Uncle Carl, Auntie Francis, Tina, Baby Don, Uncle Sticky, Aunt Charlotte, Aunt Loretta. Funeral reunions.